Well, the city of St. Charles breaking ground today on another new fire station. In September, the department broke ground on Fire Station 3. This morning at 9, they'll start work on Fire Station 2. It's at Freedens Road on Fairground Road. Both new buildings are funded by Proposition R, which passed last year.